Well, welcome back. Appreciate you tuning in. If you would, give this video a like and go ahead and subscribe to our channel. I'm recording this on a Thursday, but when this comes out, it'll be Friday, so it's podcast day. Make sure to check that out. And let us know what you think. We're always looking to improve things and just have a good time. So if you got 20 minutes to an hour to listen to three bros and a holly girl, have a good time and try to entertain. We never know how long they're going to last, but sometimes they are 20 minutes, sometimes they're an hour and 15 minutes, but they're always a good time. So looks like we got a weed today. I can't remember what level our thing was at, so we may not be getting any weapons this time. Oh no, we're gonna get a legendary and an SMG, which isn't the end of the world. There were a lot of saplings on the way in, but I think we'll leave them be. I didn't get any of that stuff. Oh, I hear a good chest. Let's go get that thing. Auto shotgun. Not my favorite. But I got things jacked up, so we're gonna fix that real fast. Okay, there we go. What was I doing? Okay, I don't think there's anything over here. Gotta be above us. We're not. I'm so bad about figuring out where those chests are. I swore I was already down here. No, I was. I still don't know where it's at, so we're gonna move on. Could use a long range weapon, but I'm gonna hold off. I'm starting to think the only people that showed up are out to this side is us. We're gonna keep collecting stuff and seeing what we can find. Maybe we'll get lucky and get another legendary weapon dropped. Oh yeah, buddy. That's why we keep searching cases. You never know. What I do know, though, is that we are going to have to make a run for it at some point. If we can't make it to the final two with this loadout, then there may not be a whole lot of hope for us. Yeah, the storm is closing in. I think we're gonna be good here. So I think we're gonna go. Cool, we're gonna hit this first. Then we're gonna jump in that boat. Barely made it. But we'll take it. We haven't seen anybody, but we are in a really good spot here. Really good loadout. So we're going to be, we're going to play this safe. Might be able to get a kill just by getting over the top of this hill. Let's see. It's taking forever. Oh wow. Okay. We're gonna leave that be. Love sneaking up on guys like that, but they can't be very happy about it, and I don't think I would blame them. It's like getting sucker punched. But it is a lot of fun. Down to 16. I don't think it's worth it. We'll disable their car a little bit there. Let's get up in that grass. It's coming right for us. We can get around this way. That there's a hill right there. Some cover. Well, that's going to be a top 10. Couldn't get out of there fast enough. That sucked. I saw him coming, but it is what it is, I guess. So we'll see if we can't do it better next time. But guys, thanks for tuning in. And there's a lot of chaos going on. People everywhere. That person in the storm. But have a great day, guys, and God bless.